guys, today we are back in Minecraft, and this is my Minecraft survival series, and it's me, and me, and another person. Yeah, this is a person I saw on the Minecraft official Discord, and he got into my server, so. So, hello me, what are we going to do today? Well, we are going to do the rules! Oh no, not the rules! Yes, the rules! Oh no! We can do that! Okay, let's check on the rules guide. What are the rules of our server? So, let's see. That says rules, I guess. Yeah, okay, that's rules. So, 1. Do not grieve. 2. PvP is allowed if both parties agree. 3. Keep it PG. Seems logic for my server. 4. Don't hack or exploit. Oof. 5. Be respectful. Okay, okay, I see. Easy rules to keep on. Yes! I know, right? Yo, I know. This is definitely easy rules. So look around at the spawn and go on your adventure. Okay, me. So, water stuff. Stuff doesn't fit, but spooky, goofy Camille ain't stuff anymore. Then we got a little map over here. That's awesome. Okay, let's go on an adventure. Let's put myself in game mode survival, because it's a survival series. Oh, I don't have food. I don't have food. My life, guys. What am I going to do? Okay, I'm gonna get some food, I guess. I gotta find a place to stay, so don't close the door. So let's go on an adventure first. Let's cut down this tree. Yay! Tree! Yay! Tree! This dude is trying to steal my tree stuff. Not so happy with that. More tree stuff! Yay! Okay, so we got some trees. We got 7 trees. I just wanna. So I've got all my tree stuffs. Boom. Boom. Now we gotta find some kind of food. Creeper! Oh man! Ah! Cow! Cow will do. Whoa! Ah! Okay then. Music and sound. Put it a little lower. Oh, that's a little bit too low, I think. Is that right? No. Okay, I found a place, and I think this is the perfect place to stay. We got some floating bread. Okay, there. We got some cobblestone. We got dirt. We got spruce over there. We got dark oak, I think. Over there. So let's go down. Oh! What are those? They are pillagers! They are pillagers on my place. How are we going to defeat them? Let me take a side way. Do they see me from this distance? Okay. I think they definitely see me from this distance. The question is, are they going to attack? What is their plan? They are coming closer. Hey, there's a salmon there! Oh god! Attack! Ah! I will slap you with wood! These are some scary pillages, guys. Just keep. Ah! Okay. Oof. They do a lot of damage. Ah! Stay safe. There's bread over there, right? Make us our pal bread. Let's just check on that then. Oh, hey, cool. Oh. Pal bread here? Huh. Why not take it? Okay, we got our bread. Now we can at least heal up. Ooh, those spinaches are scary. Maybe we shouldn't craft a shield. Let's first craft a crafting table. Doo-doo-doo! Boom! And then do this. And how do we craft a shield again? Okay, well, first sword. And then a shield. Not sure how to craft a shield. How do we craft a shield? Can somebody tell me how to craft a shield? I am searching for a shield. Very curious. I don't think I can make a shield. Okay then. Well, at least I got my sword. So. Oh yeah, they are definitely watching me. Okay, just jump in again. Ah. Eat. Eat food, really important. I got one. Eat food again. Seems like I'm using hex. Well. Okay. Now you gotta take on the one that doesn't have that much health left. Ah. Ah. Still aiming on me. Do I have auto jump on? Oh, that's annoying. Where are my controls? How to jump off? Yes, please. Ah! 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 Get off! I killed his family, he's mad! Why can I not? Ah! He's mad, guys! Ah! He's coming for me! He got no doubt! I killed his family and now he's mad. Woo! I got him! Oh my gosh, guys! That was some scary times. Ooh, okay. Villages are really scary. Hey, I got a banner. I'll put it on my head. Can I put it on my head? Can I put it on my head? Is that it? Woohoo! I have one with the pillages now. Look at me. Okay. Enough fun for now. So let's start a house over there. We probably should make an axe. Yeah. Seems like the right choice. Let's make an axe. Boom. Are we going to make a house with that those blocks? I guess. I guess it will do. Just a... Okay, it's acting like an world edit. It's acting like world edit, so probably can't chop wood right now. Normally! I should DOP myself. Okay, let's put this one here. Yeah, that seems like so awesome. What can I please just... Can this please just be a normal one, not a world edit one? Please. Okay then, you are mine so cobble. So we gotta make a little house here. Oh, you know what we can do? I don't know if it's the smartest idea, but it's definitely an idea. Let's see if we can do that. Okay, we definitely need a pickaxe. Hey! No! A squid died here! Oh, poor squid. Or may he be remembered. Squid number one. Okay. Pickaxe. Oh, that's totally not the recipe for a pickaxe. Sometimes you gotta think about yourself and be like, how do I craft this again? I know. How do I craft it again? Yo, this works. OMG. This works, guys! My entrance is a waterfall! That's so awesome. Okay, this is where I'm going to live, guys. This is my new house. You guys will love it. An underground house made out of waterfalls and wood, I guess. Probably should take my crafting table with me. Can always fish, because my house is a waterfall. Cool. Okay, that's definitely doing the trick here. Yeah, we don't need that one. We just need to take the crafting table with us. So that's what we're going to do. Taking the crafting table with us. The boom. Then I'm going in again. It's a little bit of a struggle, but it's worth it. Okay, I can make some spruce door. I mean, yeah, seems logic to me, at least. Is this go through the? Oh gosh. Okay, my head, my flag is going through it. Should I put the banner? I don't know. Can we put a banner here? No, it's not possible. Okay, we probably should put the banner somewhere someday. So let's make this my little hideout. We probably gotta get that coal from upstairs. To craft us some torches. And then we gotta start making a beautiful home. Yeah, let's do that. Grab the goal. Just swim really quick. What the what? Whoa! This salmon has some skills, guys. Look at that. This is a, oh, there's a chicken in the water. Okay, I saw some coal earlier when I got up here. Yeah, over there. And here's a little. So let's get it. Thank you. Oh, it's getting dark. Ooh. Okay, back to the house to go, because it's getting dark. We don't want to take risk or anything. We gotta remind where the house is. Smaller little space over here. So you know where the house is. Let's first. Ta-da! Make a little chest so we can store our stuff. Okay. Seems I gotta work on the house.